And welcome all the BJ home.
Yay!
Welcome to BJ's home.
Hey!
You got that $2?
Yeah!
Have no shoes on your feet. Because what? Don't you think you should put some shoes on your feet?
That's not easy.
Shoes on, stop dancing out here with no shoes on your feet.
I put my slippers on.
Okay, that's
bro, I feel fresh.
Go make one.
I don't feel like it. I'm just ready to eat, finish eating this. Girl, you crushing my food.
That is good, Kayla.
What you eating?
I know. Good. That's 950 right now. You may not even see your waffle. You may not even see your waffle.
Hey, boy.
Hey, boy. Hey, boy.
You
have
to laugh.
I'm videoing.
What you videoing?
Yeah.
Want some? Nah, do you want some?
Yeah.
Come and get it. Why I throw it in the trash?
Hold on, trying to be nosy.
Welcome home, BJ. How was your trip, BJ? You have fun? That's Naya's uncle, Uncle BJ. That's my little brother. And that is my husband. That is the Naya's, or Narve's, stepdad. He's getting ready to fire up the grill. I have some grilled food today. It's Chef Bay, that's what I call it. Chef Bay.
We went to Maryland. We did Maryland two times.
My brother went on vacation with his father to, what's the name of the island?
Chicotee Island.
Well, he said he had a good time.
It was alright.
Narve. You missed your Uncle BJ? Uncle BJ. He's back now. Uncle BJ's back. Uncle BJ's back.
Pick up, poison boy. Sheesh.
Help.
See what? Show us how you do a round off. Those are my nieces.
Oh. Hey, y'all. No, excuse my hair.
Those are Narve's cousins.
Yep.
Those are cousins that she likes to play with every weekend.
She got that
grandma. That's Uncle Epp. Huh? Nine. Okay. Introduce him to your Uncle Hannah.
My little, let's
dab on him. Say hey to the people, Uncle Amp.
What's up, world?
This is every Sunday. And my brother here, Narve.
I'm back in the P-Bird.
That's Kayla, and that's Narve's little brother. Say hey to Naya's subscribers, Junior.
Doing the struts.
And that's her oldest sister, Nene, and that's her cousin,
Don't put that fishy stuff on me.
Y'all kids need to clean my ottoman off. Y'all got stuff all on my ottoman.
All right, come on, let's go get back to it.
And the girls are putting the shrimp on the stick for the shish kebabs. Mommy's cooking for you. It's kind of dark. Can't see over here.
Y'all know this is my mixtape.
It's Kool-Aid Manna all the way along. Oh, fuck that for me. I can. The banner so I can put some on there. How do you get on there?
Fajitas.
They raw. Ew!
They real.
Is that chocolate candy paper? No, that's not. Whose phone cord charger? Right there. Right now, stick it in a little. Can you see the end of it? Yeah, stick it in a little. I'm getting ready to get your night clothes out, okay? Show the people what you use to wash up.
Yeah.
What's that? That's your body wash?
This is my body wash.
Tell me the name of it.
It calls
Avena.
Avena baby.
Yeah. And what lotion do you use? Tell them to this. That's my bath stuff.
That's my bath stuff.
All right, we're going to put it over there. Do you need a new towel? Put it over here with your clothes.
Yeah.
Do you need a new towel?
Yeah.
Say your bath to Nene. My stepdaughter is going home now. She's going home.
TV. You got two rooms back there.
fragile. The world couldn't sustain itself, so it said enough.
If this is the end of the world, it's already over.
You know what the real danger is on the ocean? It's people.
You know, somebody lives and dies.
Stop, don't catch that in your mouth.
What happened, Mom?
Just don't do it. Your bed. How are you gonna sleep in the bed when you got all of that stuff in the bed? You got your towel in the bed. Don't you think you should get up and get that up? I ain't do nothing to you. Let me do it.
Yeah.
Okay. with your lights on?
I think they might be going dead a little.
Man, I don't feel like waiting for this.
Well, I think we'll take that one.
Take the remote and put it in the bed with you. Got batteries in there yet? Batteries in there?
Yeah.
Okay. You pick that stuff up, put your skates up neatly and pick your stuff up and put it back in your bucket. Trash later, just pick it up for me.
I don't
poison, boy. Sheesh.